that's just how I envisioned it.
Now, color the rooftop orange.
That looks sound and sturdy. One more fix. Let's draw the missing letters. Let's make an uppercase M. Start up here and make a straight line from here to here. Next, draw a line along the arrows from here to here. Start here and keep your stylus down as you draw a line to here. Nice work. Take a stroll around Doodleburg.
Rise and Shine Cafe! Hello, welcome to the Rise and Shine Cafe. My name is Bob. I'll be your waiter. Can I take your order?
Whoa, you talk fast!
I guess I do. We make the best coffee here at the cafe, and I just can't stop drinking it. It's the best, the best. Can I get you something?
No, thanks. I was just checking to see if the Twisters damaged the cafe. Looks like they did.
They sure did. They came through, and it was like crash and whoop, and the lights went out, and I didn't know what was happening, and the donuts all flew away, and then I go to that.
Okay, okay. Can I help you fix up the cafe? I'm pretty good at it.
That would be great. I can't wait for this place to be back to normal so we can serve our full menu again. Even the coffee machine looks way too small now. I mean, how are we supposed to serve customers with a cafe like this?
Okay, I'm ready to start.
The Rise and Shine Cafe needs a lot of work. Blurry Bob needs us to lend him a hand. First, let's move the coffee machine further away.
Oh my gosh, that looks way better already. I really appreciate you doing this to help me out. I really do.
Let's draw what's missing here.
Wow, that looks great. I need a refill of my coffee. Have you seen the coffee pot around anywhere? Not the one with the orange stuff. The other one. Oh, wait, that's in my hand.
Next, draw a circle here.
Terrific. I really think you're doing a great job. You really are. I really can't thank you enough for helping me out.
Now, color the chair orange.
Chairs for a long time, but I just keep putting it off because I don't know how to do it. I really like the job you did. It looks so comfortable.
Now let's fix the sign. Write the